You guys want to know if you could waffle a chocolate chip cookie? And of course, I was super curious and had to test it out. I'm going to spray some Pam and then add our chocolate chip cookies. I ended up adding 4 cookies because I didn't think one would make a full cookie waffle. I let the cookie cook for a few minutes, but I have to say this was a fail. I had the hardest time getting the chocolate chip cookie out of the waffle maker, and it turned into chocolate chip crumbles.